purposefully making it hot here so that us Texans won't come back. I'm just kidding. I just made that theory up. Alternative facts. No, but yeah, so hot today. So this song is about when the weather changes. Because I often have this experience when the seasons change of just being hit by an overwhelming amount of memories. Like how smell can affect people that way. For me, when the season changes, like when it suddenly has that blast of cold weather, and I'll suddenly have all these emotions, and I don't know what's happening to me. And I wrote this song about that. I was on tour with Sister Seven in Philadelphia. I think we were opening for John Fogerty or something. And it was really cool. And then it got really cool outside. So I got overwhelmed with emotion. It's called Sweet November.
Oh,
been a part.